So made it to Woking and sat in the Sovereigns at Beer Garden. I drove down, didn't go on the train, thank goodness. It's apparently stuck just outside Peterborough. So yeah, the train curse would have got me for big time, not even watching the match. So I came down with Jack and Becky. So yeah, we're here. 3 points. Let's wait and see.
He loves a good length.
Well,
we're just getting dominated again in midfield. We really are. Just, they look so much fitter and faster. Oh, it's free header!
Great save.
It's a great save by Dewis. I'm just going to free header on back post. I don't want to watch it go like slate anyone, but O'Malley's not having a good start so far. In the 19th minute, and Woking are dominating. They really are dominating. Played by Ogle there. But we just can't seem to get out of our half and keep the ball. Just got my cross face goal this time. We go forward and then stop and look to go backwards. Yeah. We're just not putting our foot in defence. We've got me on the opposite side of the ground in the far corner. They've got Mona's corner, it's a terrace. Maybe I should be still on there. Oh, it's a great block by Boyce then. If he's not blocked that, that's 2-0. We are just so shite. Better. So passing it to people. Go on, Cam. Go on, Cam, you've got that.
Bang it!
Our throwing. And there's no movement. We're losing the ball. I'd love to stop moaning, but I just can't. They're giving me too much to moan about. Okay, so 58th minute and Rose come on for Whitehouse. Hopefully that'll make a difference in the middle of the park. Can't make it any worse. Once again, it's not pretty. We have come out looking a bit brighter in this second half. We can't come out looking any worse. So there's positives. I don't know what ball in my head here. Looking busier, a bit more industrious. I don't know if we've got a shot on target yet, actually. Jack's telling me now we haven't. And I had a rollover hot dog. I'll be honest, I feel a bit rough after it. Oh, go on. Never mind hot dogs, football's on. But yeah, Jack feels rough as well after his hot dog. Not good. £4.50 as well. I wanted a pie. Sold out. It's a nice break by Woking. From this game. Too easy for Woking. We're a shambles. So, crossbar this time. Actually going forward. What a corner. It's not pretty though. Really, I called all my out earlier. But could have called any of them out in fairness. Right, as bad as we are, Woking are good. Once again, they're looking a lot fitter, a lot faster. A bit like Maidenhead, really. Yeah, you know, there's lots to work on still. Lots. How many will be at Glanford Park on Saturday against Solihull? I don't think it'll be as many as when we started against Yeovil. I'll be surprised, because these last two games you've been to them are shocking. They really are. You know, Solihull Moors, they were up at the top there last season. It's not going to be an easy game. No games are easy as we're finding out, you know. I think that Yeovil game spoilt us maybe a little bit. Another loss following Scunthorpe United. Should I be surprised? Probably not. No discredit to Woking, they've played well. They've put the tackles in, they've broke, they've scored. We've been our own worst enemy, really. It's just been nice to get a shot on target. Oh, we've had a shot on target, happy days. Keepers had to make a save. Oh, for looking threatening. I've got the game. Jack, what do you think to that? Be honest. What? Crap. He could have used stronger words. Probably should have done. It wasn't good. Rock, 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 rock